Vice Ganda, pag-usapan natin. But let's put it this way, lessons learned. Dahil alam na natin at napag-usapan na, alam natin nag-usap kayo, nagkabati. When you look back, what did you learn from that experience?
Ako, I think, may kwenta lang ako. I have twins kasi. Yes. Tapos napanood nila sa TV si Vice Ganda. Tapos hirit yung isa kong twin. Sabi niya, you know,
The twins are what? Four.
Yeah, sabi niya, I don't like Vice Ganda. Tapos sabi ko, why? Because she's not nice to you, mommy. Aww. So parang na-touch ako kasi siguro kung hindi nagyari yung ganyang incident. Parang hindi ko ma-realize how my kids, my family really loves me.
Okay.
Diba?
That's coming from a child.
And that's a nice way of looking at it.
Coming from a child.
How do you...
Ako naman, naiintindihan ko din yung sitwasyon ni Vice Ganda during that time. And I have to respect his opinion.
Because he's a voter.
Yeah, he's a
voter. And he's a commentarist.
And he's entitled to that. And I cannot convince everybody to like me
that's
or vote for me.